somewhat distant goblin spawning point and just like keep randomly going in there and it randomizes through. However easy it is, and that's why meat, that's the win. Earlier today when I first did when I was first helping Moridel, like with the T16 regular rift, and like my storm armor didn't even start rocking or something. I either forgot to press the skill first of all, or I teleport before the proc even started, and then I teleported the entire chain and I just died. shouldn't take up your whole pad like me anyway. I don't think it's a big deal. It's good. I generally also save, what I do is for saving the armory, I actually don't save the gems, the legendary gems. I don't save legendary gems into my setup, just so they don't move around too. So that I can do my own thing around. And the other reason is because there was like a season when there was an issue that a lot of people had about, I don't know what the general consensus or population of people, but like they were talking about people losing their gem, like when they swapped the armory ate it or something. It was something, I don't know if that's what I said is true or not, but basically that was what caused me to have this habit. If I use the armory, I won't. I try to avoid saving the gem. I mean, I would sometimes accidentally save like a window, but I try not to because of that. Who knows if it's true or not. so good about that.